120 years ago, Baltimore, February 21, 1902. The first surgery of the founder of the modern neurosurgery. Harvey Cushing performs his first brain surgery. As one of the most important neurosurgeons of the 20th century, he managed to reduce the death rate in operations from 90 to 6%.